questioning and begging.
ये मजाल के हम सोनाक्षी पर अत्याचार करें. सोनाक्षी जी आप बताइए.
वेल, कल हमने मूवी देखी आर राजकुमार और इंटरवल के बाद मेरा ये हाल हुआ है क्योंकि मैं इतनी खुश हो गई, मैं इतना कूद रही थी और भाग रही थी सब जगह कि मैंने एक सीढ़ी नहीं देखी और मैं भाग के गई ऐसे बाहर कड़क करके मेरा पैर मुड़ गया.
I guess as an actor and as people from the industry, whenever there is something which we believe that we feel should do well, we want to support it. We are here to support the show right now, Dance India Runs, and so I guess we'd be happy to see everybody dance it out here. And I guess we've done it in the past at times. You support causes which you believe in. It could be anything. I don't think what the cause is important. What's important is to support something and just be there in whatever capacity that you can.
Unusual है but कभी कभार लोग objection भी उठाते हैं, but I think हमारे केस में नहीं हुआ है ऐसे क्योंकि गाने बहुत catchy है, very peppy, very danceable, very energetic numbers and people are loving it, so I don't think and they are finding the lyrics also unusual and some call it weird, some call it unusual, some call it nice, some call it whatever, many names, but it's working in our favor because people are loving the music, the songs.
As the darkness closes in my head I hear with.
जब हम यार dance ones करते हैं, मजा वजा करते हैं, तो the idea is not to sit and think, in lyrics के बारे में मुझे क्या लगी. You just want to have fun, you know. You want to enjoy yourself and you want to party. You want to be able to sing the song. You want to be able to remember the song. And I think the lyrics of the film are very catchy and very easy to pick up and easy to remember, and Pritam always gives really good music for all my films, and with Prabhu sir he's working for the first time, and so it's an I think a very very interesting combo.